This is Mike Odd Addict again with another Minecraft video. I believe this is episode 5, and well, I'm still getting views, so we'll just continue. So, as I said last time, I will be continuing through this cave system. If it stopped lagging, I'd be doing a lot better. And I said before that I'll explore up there. So, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. This, the surface. Oh. It's a creeper. Because I can't hear it. So, obviously. Come on. Hello. Wow, it's like a cave full of iron. And coal. Wow. Check around this corner. Nope, nothing there. Oh, it's just a dead end. I'll probably mine all this out off camera, so nope, nothing up there. This is nerve wracking doing this, I don't scare. Oh crap, what's down there? Nothing. Nope. Shite. Size off. I think we're okay. And I'm gonna be getting a headset off Amazon, like with the mic, so you'll be able to hear me better soon when I get around to it. Is this lava down here? Oh yes. I'm probably now totally lost. Where's this source block? There's a massive cave up there. Please don't burn me. I'll be most angry. I'll get some food. Running low on food. Why isn't it going down? Oh my good god. Oh my. Paranoid. This game makes me paranoid. Oh no, I'm gonna lose all this light out. I could see it, lava. Go away. Got nothing down there. Come on, stay alive, stay alive, come on, stay alive, stay alive, stay alive, stay alive. I might have to put this on peaceful now so I don't die. Yeah, I'm gonna do, I'm so sorry about this. Sorry, but I just did not want to die there. Sorry to be a spoil sort, and I know you love me to die, but I just couldn't face it. Oh, for God's sake, freaking. Right. I'm just gonna pop this back on normal. Sorry about that, I just did not want to die. Still not found a spawner yet. Got my lag spikes. Oh my god. Do not like this at all. Can hear skellies. Hold on, let's turn the volume up so you can. You might be. Oh, it's already on. Anyway. Not up or shut up, I believe the saying is. Freaking hell, that scares me. Just down there. Yeah. Right, he's irritating me. If he makes a few more noises, then I'm gonna go and rape him. Is he still following me? Where are those skeletons? I can hear him. Oh. I'm trapped. Crap. One's there, one's a bit further up. What I'm a bit worried about now is how in God's name am I supposed to get out? In fact, I'm just going to mine this bit. Because I want a spawner. Position. Oh crap, there's more spawned. Oh, more of that. Anything down here that I can see? Oh. You. That's where I could hear that skeleton. Over there. Oh. Can't resist doing this. Can't resist. If this is a slime, I'll be so happy to show you a slime. Please be a slime. Not a skeleton. Something else. Maybe two skeletons. Or... didn't mean to do that. What's down there? I'm running out of fat before I go down there. I'm just... do that. And more. Ready. Are you ready? What the fridge? Yours, matey bobs. Right, I don't want to just rush down there if there's a creeper. Right, you are annoying me. Don't want to dig straight down just in case there's a hole. Hole was a tiny little name. Hold shift. Right, I'm going to have to play this clever. Oh my god, there's lots. Crap, 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 crap. Need to remember you've got no food. Shit. Okay, we're gonna leave that for another day when I'm better prepared. Need to get out. Oh no, I'm lost. Totally. Right, up is good. Panicking. Don't panic. Right, panicking. Down is not good, but... Oh yeah, I remember now. Up there. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Oh, right there, right. Oh my god. Oh no. No. Oh no. Where did I come in from? Not down there. Right, up is good. Don't know whether I've already been down there. Right, up there. Right. Was it up here though? No, it must have been up there. Anything up there? Oops. Closest thing is that one. Don't want a creeper. Oh, shizer. Not daylight up there. Oh my god. You have to be joking. You are having a laugh. Went down in there. Came out over here. That was strange. Anyway. Can hear zebies. Far too much excitement for 3 hours. Just finished my lines for school. God, this paranoid. I thought there was a massive creeper there, wasn't it? Chicken number 2378016. Be quiet. Sit down, lay an egg and shut up. Right, get inside the house. In fact, I need that pig. I'll just kill that pig. Because... Just in case we're going on another adventure, which we probably will, because, well, to be perfectly honest, it'll keep you interested and you won't go off and watch something, some other person's videos, and I'll get more views. But anyway, next episode will be coming tomorrow, and this is it. And I'm going to try and figure out how to make, like, an intro for this. A bit like Cause Quest or X Adventures in Minecraft. They're also probably my favourite Let's Plays in Minecraft. Just because they're amazingly brilliant. And we're going to continue the search for a spawner. First, let me just show you one thing I've done to my bedroom, which I forgot to do. As I said in the last episode, I did find a spawner, a zombie spawner, but I destroyed it while I wasn't on camera. Which is kind of a fail. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and next one will be tomorrow. Thanks for watching.